Hi, I'm Myles Crawley with Project Rhythm Seed, and today we're in Moonlight Beach in Encinitas for the 6th annual Bro-Am surfing contest and concert. And what this is a chance for our community to come together as a group and come down here on the beach and have a great time. We've got lots of music today. We're going to be talking to Jon Foreman from Switchfoot in just a little bit. Okay Goes here. We're hoping to get a camera on the stage so that we can show you a little bit of what's happening right here in Encinitas. So stay tuned. So we're here with Jon Foreman from Switchfoot at the 6th annual Bro-Am. And Jon, you're the creator of this event, huh?
I am one of many people that helped to throw this thing. And every year it grows a little bit. And this year we've got just some of the most incredible bands we've ever had. We've got Okay Go, The Almost, Chris Shiflett from the Foo Fighters, Kate Vogel. We're going to be playing, and the surfing here, I don't know if you're a surf fan, but we got Tom Curran, Rob Machado, Timmy Curran, his brother Nathaniel's on our team. Everything about today benefits Stand Up for Kids. We've had the privilege of working with several different organizations over the years that help homeless and at-risk youth here in San Diego. But Stand Up is one of the organizations that's very near to our hearts. It's my favorite day of the year, and I can't wait to see what happens out in the water and on the stage.
All of these proceeds from today's event will benefit Stand Up for Kids and help to get more kids off the street and into a stable environment. It was a perfect place.